Bottas. Okay, they're out of this race. That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. seconds. Magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they have a car that comes alive in the conditions that we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is the drivers have confidence to attack. Having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, gets you on the brakes later, and can put you a long way up the road.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.